As a solution to future food problems, our next vlogger, Bui, founded the Fly Factory. And that's a machine that produces strictly insects that are only used for human consumption. Welcome, Bui. Can you tell us, why are insects an interesting option for the food industry?
Yes, I can. They are extremely interesting because they taste good, they're extremely nutritious, and they're also eco-friendly and sustainable to produce. So that's why insects are a very feasible option in the food industry.
That is very clear. But how bad is it with the food industry?
It's pretty bad. In Europe, we're looking at a shortage of space, basically, that we're not able to grow the animal-based industries at the same pace as we've been doing for the last couple of years. So a product that is high in protein and does not use so much resources is much more feasible than other options.
Then it's a good thing you invented the Fly Factory, isn't it? How does it work?
Yeah, so basically it utilizes an insect called the black soldier fly, which feeds off of organic waste that comes from cafeterias or restaurants. And it feeds off the organic waste and turns itself into a very protein-rich product that you can then use for food-related products, like, you know, sausages or pâtés or anything, basically.
Cool. So you're now using the waste of restaurants. Will you ever be able to use our own waste to use the machine, to feed the machine?
Yeah. So basically, the project has moved on and we're making a new product, which is an energy-based protein bar or insect-infused protein bar that uses cricket flour as its main source of protein. And crickets are fed a very nice diet that comes from, uses a lot less resources than other protein-rich products.
Well, thank you, Bui, for sharing your story. And if you want to hear or read more about this, please visit intoconnection.com and you can click on the link in the article.